It's New Year's and the effects of the last night are still lingering. Okay, let's be honest. You're still a little tipsy, but you still have the whole day ahead of you, including New Year's dinner. What drinks can you mix up to get you through the day? We have the answer, thanks to Cocina 214 mixologist Miguel. Good morning, Miguel. How you doing?
Very good, Mark. Thank you for inviting me.
Thanks for coming in. So, like I said, I'm hurting. I had a long last night, so I need some cocktails that are gonna get me through today.
All right. Let's go start with the caipirinha. It's a Brazilian drink. We'll start with a couple limes in here. 2 spoons of sugar.
This is all for one drink? Or are you gonna make
just,
a cup? Wow.
No, just all for one drink.
It's a lot of lime and a lot of sugar. We're off to a good start.
Just a good start.
I think we need some alcohol in here, right?
Yes. In 1 second. Some more of this together.
Now, this is a good cocktail, again, like if you're a little hungover and not feeling up to par.
Well, this is a little bit sweet, but we are going to go with the Bloody Mary, which is an excellent drink for a hangover.
Okay.
And start with this one.
Now, what do you put in here now?
That is the cachaça. It's a Brazilian rum. I put 2 ounces of them.
So 1, 2 and a half of 1 for luck, maybe?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yes.
For 2013?
Put some ice.
All right.
Check it pretty well.
All right, that looks good. All right, what else we got here going on here, too? We got some other options. Just kind of scoping out what you have here.
Yep.
All right, let me do this one.
That's the caipirinha.
Yeah, 2013. That's really good.
Yeah, perfect.
All right, what's next? What
next
do we got?
Next is gonna do the mimosa. You put three quarters of the glass with champagne.
And a little orange juice, right? That's it.
Yeah, that's it.
That would be. What's your favorite out of all of these?
That one.
Yeah, no, that's a good choice. Yes. I like this. Yeah. All right. Perfect. And now let's hit the last one here we have here. So we got the mimosa.
The mimosa.
Great morning drink. And now what do we have next?
the Bloody Mary.
Bloody Mary. It's a perfect morning drink.
Yes.
Right?
That's right.
So what are the ingredients in this?
That would be vodka.
Okay.
Vodka for the Bloody Mary.
All right.
2 ounces of vodka.
And just pour it in there. Well, there we go. Well, to get these recipes, just visit us at thedbz.com. We'll walk you through them there.
Yep.
Thanks for coming in.
No problem. Thank you for having me.
Thank you. 2013.